It's about 2 hours away from the capital city of Quito. And the city is known for having the biggest indigenous population in the whole Southern America. People here are called Quichuas. They have their own dialect and different cultures.
Alipunya.
Alipunya.
¿Qué quiere decir buenos días?
Sí.
Alipunya es Alipunya. Buenos días. Bueno, ¿cómo estás? Se puede decir Alichachukangi.
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 20 kilometers away of Octavelo is this beautiful assembly of four lagunas caused by volcanic activities a few centuries ago. I pitched my tent in the biggest one, and this French guy came up and introduced himself and asked if I wanted to camp with him and his friends, which sounds nice, but I wanted to experience the place either by myself or with local people, not so much other tourists. A few minutes later, this dog came up to me looking for food, which I found out later was actually a wolf that lives in these mountain ranges. Doesn't look like much, huh? So I decided to hike up about an hour or two up this hill to see the whole view from the top. The path was filled with these dried up tall grasses and it was a bit difficult to get through, but the top was so worth it though. It's so relaxing and the view is so beautiful. I could never imagine it from the bottom. Afterwards, I went up to meet this family who were throwing their lives away into the laguna. Did I mention it was 5 degrees out? I was wearing 3 layers of jacket. I can't even begin to imagine how cold the water is. This little man had some difficulty, so I joined in to help him out. They decided to accompany me for the night. We made a fire around our camps, gathered around it, sang songs, and had a great time. This is one of the most memorable nights on my journey. Thank you.
Shinaguchi.
Yeah. El humo.
Dos, tres.
Esperen, el humo.
¡Ay!
¡Ay! ¡Ay! ¡Ay!